शशिप्रभा गुप्ता।
मंजिलें उनको मिलती हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है। मंजिलें उनको मिलती हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है। पंखों से कुछ नहीं होता, पंखों से कुछ नहीं होता, हौसलों से उड़ान होती है।
Hi, my name is Shashiprabha Gupta, and prior to coming to Vedica, I was working with a multinational as a SAP analyst. At workspace, somewhere I was not satisfied with the kind of work I was doing, so I started looking out for other options, and that's where Vedica came through. An interesting mix of liberal arts education and business studies was my major pull for me, and the kind of faculty that came on board, the kind of curriculum they had, was only icing on the cake. My biggest takeaway from the program has been more of a personal journey, and I feel there were a lot of moments of self-discovery which have helped me understand myself better today. And I can see that at workspace today, when I've joined work, that a lot of things that we studied in the classrooms as concepts are so applicable in what we do. So one of the major things that they focused throughout for us was communication skills, which I understand today is very critical to how we present ourselves, what we talk about, what we read, how we write, how we present. Coming from an engineering background, I never thought that I could explore other opportunities as well. For me, a technical career was probably a chalked out path. But the experience at Vedica opened up a plethora of opportunities for me. And today, after re-entering the workforce into a sector of my choice, I can see the difference that it has made into me as a better working professional.